Let's go.
Number seven.
Number seven, that is Yeovil. They won 5-0 at Yate Town on Saturday.
Number 37.
They will host number 37. That will be MK Dons or Stevenage after their draw on Saturday.
Number 34.
Number 34 is Oxford or Bristol Rovers. They also drew on Sunday at Oxford.
Number 3.
It'll play number 3 and that's Sutton United. Remember, they had that famous run to the fifth round in 2017.
Number 14.
Number 14, that is Burton Albion. Under Jimmy Floyd, Hasselbank knows about the FA Cup, doesn't he?
Number 39.
They host number 39, and that is Port Vale. They got to the third round, actually, in 2019-2020 and lost to Man City.
Number 25.
Number 25, that is Buxton. Under Steve Cunningham, the lowest ranked side in this draw.
Number 12.
They played number 12, and that is Morecambe. They got to the third round last season.
Buxton.
Number 38.
Number 38, that is Lincoln City under Michael Appleton.
Number 29.
They play number 29, which is Hartlepool or Wickham. They drew 2-2 on Saturday.
12.
Number 27.
Number 27, that is AFC Wimbledon.
29.
1-0 win at home for them on Saturday.
Number 11.
They host number 11. That would be Gillingham or Cheltenham.
6.
Number 15.
Number 15, that is Colchester United of League 2. Currently set
22.
In the table. In the second round for the first time since 2015.
Number 23.
They host number 23. That will be Wigan or Solihull Moors. Wigan are the highest ranked side in this draw.
Number 19.
Number 36.
Number 36, that is Leighton Orient. Not reached the third round since 2013-14.
Number 35.
They say number 35, Tranmere Rovers, currently 11th in League 2.
Number 16.
Number 16, that will be Northampton or Cambridge.
Number 4.
Number 1.
Number 1, that would be Bradford or Exeter. They drew 1-1 at Valley Parade on Saturday.
Number 8.
Number 8, that's Doncaster Rovers of League 1. Currently 23rd in the 29. League.
29.
Number 2.
They host number 2, Mansfield Town. They got to the third round last season but lost to Chelsea.
30.
Number 30.
Number 30, Walsall of League 2, number 13.
17.
Number 31.
Oh. They play number 31, that is Swindon Town. They won 3-0 at Crewe on Saturday.
Number 10.
Number 9.
Oh.
Number 9, Rotherham United.
24.
13 matches, they're having a great run.
Number 32.
They host number 32, that will be Bolton or Stockport. They share the 2-2 draw on Sunday.
33.
Number 14.
Number 14 is Gateshead or Altrincham. Another draw 20. On Saturday.
Number 33.
Number 33, and that's Charlton.
What's that first?
Winners, of course, in 1947. Runners up in 1948.
19.
Number 24.
Number 24 is Boreham Wood. Got to the 28. Third round last season for the first time.
Number 17.
They number 17, St Albans City. They beat
Forest Green,
as I mentioned before, at the weekend.
18.
Number 22.
Number 22 is Kidderminster. Manager's birthday today,
6.
Russell Pence. Happy birthday to you.
Number 19.
It's number 19. Well,
the one we
Halifax. They won 7-4 at home to Maidenhead on Saturday.
Number 6.
Number 6 is Carlisle United. They won 2-0 at home on Saturday to Horsham.
Number 18.
They will host number 18, Shrewsbury Town under Steve Cottrell.
Number
5-1 win for them on Sunday.
13.
Number 5.
Number 5, that is Salford. They've just registered a 1-0 win over Jackson Redbridge.
Number 20.
They play number 20, that is Chesterfield. Semi-finalist. In 1997,
number 21.
Number 21. And that is Rochdale or Notts County. Another draw on Sunday.
4.
Number 4.
Number 4 is Sheffield Wednesday or Plymouth. Both of League
10.
Number 26.
Bill Clinton. Number 26 is Ipswich or Oldham. After a draw on Saturday, who will they host?
Number 13.
Number 13. That is Barrow of League 2. Currently 15th in the league.
10.
In the second round for the first time since 2016.
Number 10.
Number 10 is Portsmouth, FA Cup winners in 2000.
Number 28.
Number 28.
Harrogate Town of League 2 never reached the FA Cup third rounds before. Rachel and Sean, well done. That was beautifully done. Thank you very much. And that concludes the FA Cup second round draw. And of course, these ties will be played on the 4th and the 5th of December.
There we go then. Salford into the second round. We now know they will face Chesterfield. Let's hear what everybody makes of that. And we'll get reaction to that after the break.
They messed up.